Hello children, today we are going to study chapter 3, kinds of sentences. Kinds of sentences of your grammarian book 2. Okay? Chapter 3, kinds of sentences. In second chapter, I taught you about sentence. What is sentence? A group of words that make complete sense is called a sentence. Okay? And in this chapter, we will learn kinds of sentences. Okay? Kinds of sentences. There are 4 types of sentences. Number 1, assertive sentence. Number 2, interrogative sentence. Number 3, imperative sentence. Number 4, exclamatory sentences. Okay? There are 4 types of sentence. How many? 4. Okay? Now, let's learn about assertive sentences. Okay? Read the following sentences. Read the following sentences. Miss Kavita is a doctor. Miss Kavita is a doctor. An assertive sentence express a statement to tell a fact. An assertive sentence, we give some information to someone or take some information. Okay? My father is a businessman. My father is a businessman. Okay? These are assertive sentences. In assertive sentences, we give information or express a statement to tell a fact. Clear? Assertive sentence में हम अपनी बात किसी को कहते हैं या किसी को कोई बात बताते हैं या किसी से कोई information लेते हैं. Okay? Just like I went to Delhi and I am eating, they are running. Okay? We talk something about ourselves or other self. Okay? And a statement always ends with a full stop. A statement always ends with a full stop. Ek statement hamesha full stop se end hota hai. So, you can see a full stop here. In assertive sentences, it ends with a full stop. Okay? Clear everyone? Now, look next. Read the following sentences. Number 1, what are you doing? What are you doing? Can you see a question mark here? Yes? Yes. In interrogative sentence, we use question mark at the last of the sentence. Okay? Do you like fruit? Do you like fruit? Kya tumhe fruit pasand hai? In interrogative sentence, ask a question about something or someone. Okay? And a question always ends with an interrogative mark. This is interrogative mark, or we can say it is question mark. Okay? In interrogative sentence, ask a question. Okay? So, what are you doing? It is a question. We want to know about someone or something. So, we ask question. What are you doing? Tum kya kar rahe ho? Okay? And do you like fruit? Kya tumhe fruit pasand hai? Okay? You can see a question mark here. Every interrogative sentence ends with a question mark. Okay? If you see question mark at the end of the sentence, it means it is interrogative sentence. Okay? Clear everyone? Now look at next. Read the following sentences. Open the door. Open the door. Do your homework. Do your homework. These are imperative sentences. These are imperative sentences. An imperative sentence expresses an order or a request. An imperative sentence expresses an order or a request. Here, in imperative sentences, we express order and request. They both are sentences expressing an order. Open the door. Darwaza khol do. It is an order. To your homework, apna homework karo. It is also an order. Okay? Open the door. To your homework. In imperative sentence, there is no subject. Imperative sentence में कोई subject नहीं होता है. Direct order होता है या फिर request होती है. Just like, please forgive me. Please do this. It is a request. Open the door. दरवाजा खोल दो. It is order. If I say, please open the door, it is request. Okay? An order or request always ends with a full stop, just like assertive sentence. An assertive sentence also ends with a full stop. An imperative sentence ends with a full stop. Clear everyone? Interrogative sentence ends with question mark, but an assertive sentence and imperative sentence ends with full stop. Clear everyone? Now look at next. Read the following sentences. How beautiful the girl is. Girl kitni sundar hai. How beautiful the girl is. Girl kitni sundar hai. Okay? It is expressing a strong feeling. If you see an exclamation mark at the last of the sentence, it means it is exclamatory sentence. Okay? Got it everyone? What a naughty boy. कितना शरारती लड़का है. What a naughty boy. Okay? Can you see here also? Exclamation mark. Okay? It means it is exclamatory sentence. Okay? And this is used to express a strong feeling. Okay? Got it everyone? So, we have learned kinds of sentences in this video. How many types of sentences? There are four types of sentences. Number one, assertive sentence. Number two, interrogative sentence. Number three, imperative sentence. And number four, exclamatory sentence. Okay? Every assertive sentence ends with a full stop. An interrogative sentence ends with question mark. An imperative sentence also ends with full stop, just like assertive sentence. And an exclamatory sentence ends with an exclamation mark. Clear everyone? Yes? Okay. Got it everyone? Now let's do the exercises. Exercise A. Read the following sentences carefully and write down their types in the boxes. Read the following sentences carefully and write down their types in the boxes. Here are given some sentences and you have to read these sentences carefully and find out the types of each sentence and write down in the box. Okay? Number one, what does your father do? What does your father do? And at the last, question mark is here. As I told you, if I find question mark at the end of the sentence, it means it is interrogative sentence. It means it is interrogative sentence. What does your father do? Aapke pita kya karte hain? It is a question. So, it is interrogative sentence. Right here, interrogative. Spelling of interrogative. I-N-N. I-N-N. Tero. T-E-R-R-O. Intro. Gative. G-A-G-T-I-V-E. T-I-V-E. Tiv. Trocative. Okay? So, how it is easy to learn trocative? Spelling. I-N-N. T-E-R-R-O. Tro. Gative. G-A-G-T-I-V-E. Tiv. Trocative. Okay? Now look at number two. There is no tea in the flask. there is no tea in the flask. Flask mein tea nahin hai. Okay? So, this is a statement. This is a statement. Okay? There is no tea in the flask. Can you see a full stop at the end of the last? We have learned if I find full stop at the last, so it is assertive or imperative. But this is assertive sentence because this is a statement. Okay, so we will write here assertive. Okay, clear everyone? Number 3, is he your friend? Is he your friend? And question mark. I hope all of you have understood that what is this sentence? Is he your friend? So it is interrogative sentence. Okay? Is he your father? Friend. क्या वह आपके पिता मित्र है? He is your friend. क्या वह आपका मित्र है? Yes, it is interrogative sentence. Okay? Number 4. How clever these boys are. How clever these boys are. Can you see a exclamation mark here? I told you if you find exclamation mark at the end of the sentence, it means it is exclamatory sentence because it is used to express strong feeling. And in exclamatory sentences, we also express strong feeling. Okay? How clever these boys are. It is exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory. Let's learn its spelling. E-X-C-L-A. Exclamatory. M-A-T-O-R-Y. Metry. Exclamatory. Okay? Number 5. Do it at once. Do it at once. Isse turant karo. Do it at once. Isse turant karo. Here, at the last, is used full stop. Okay, as I told you, if you find at the last full stop, it means it is assertive or imperative. So, it is imperative because it is an order. Do it at once. Isse turant karo. It is an order. And an imperative sentence expresses an order or a request. It is order. So, it is imperative sentence. Okay, clear everyone? Now, let's do exercise B. Okay? Put the correct punctuation mark at the end of each of the following sentences in the given boxes. Okay? Put the correct punctuation mark at the end of each of the following sentences in the given boxes. Number 1. Please come here. Please come here. Can you see the word please here? Please. All of you know when we use please, when we make a request, then we use please. So it is a request. And as I told you, we use full stop with an order and a request. So we will write here full stop. Okay? Look at number 2. Hindi is my mother tongue. Hindi is my mother tongue. It is a statement. Hindi is my mother tongue. Okay? It is a statement. We are telling about my language. Okay? So, it is statement and here we will use a full stop. Okay? Number 3. Write a letter to your friend. Write a letter to your friend. अपने फ्रेंड को लेटर लिखो. This is an order. Okay? Write a letter to your friend. This is an order. An order, so it means it is an imperative sentence. And in imperative sentence, we use full stop at the last. Okay? Clear everyone? So, we will write here full stop. Okay? And every imperative sentence start with a verb. In every imperative sentence, start with a verb. Look, here it is started with write, and write is verb. Okay, look at first sentence. It is also used with please. Please is a request word, and after that you can say come here. Okay, come is also verb. Clear? Every imperative sentence starts with a verb. Number 4. India is an ancient country. India एक ancient country है. Okay? So, it is also a statement. Here we will use full stop. Okay? Number 5. It is a sunny day. It is also a statement. So, it is an assertive sentence. So, here we will use a full stop. Okay? Look at number 6. I like to study English. It is also a statement. We are telling about something myself. Okay? So, we will use here full stop. Clear everyone? Now, rest part of the exercise 7, 8, 9, 10. You will do by yourself. Okay? Read the sentences carefully and write the correct punctuation mark here. Okay? And in the exercise A, number 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You will do by yourself. Okay? This is your homework. Read the every sentence very carefully and find out the kind of these sentences and write the correct name of these sentences against them. Okay? Clear everyone? Now, our chapter 3 is finished here. I hope you have understood this chapter very well. Okay? Okay?